Cassano and Balotelli are the great players for Italy that scored two goals against Ireland to put Italy through to the quarterfinals, along with Spain, who defeated Croatia 1-0. This was a great two matches that I just watched. Mario Balotelli scored late in the second half of their game to seal it for them. And in the other game, Spain versus Croatia, there was a late goal by Spain to seal their victory as well in their place in the quarterfinals. If you thought this was a great result, want to see Spain and Italy in the future parts of the tournament, give this video a thumbs up. Thumbs up if you like this year 2012 tournament so far.